Hi, welcome. In this Blender tutorial, you will learn how to apply texture on a 3D model. So, as you can see, on edit mode, this 3D model already contains marked seams. It has already been UV unwrapped in a previous tutorial. Anyway, let's begin. We are going to add a texture to this material, to be used in the Blender render engine. Go to the Texture tab. Click on the Data Texture tab. Here, you must create a new data texture. You may rename it, if you so desire. Make sure the type of texture is set to image or movie. If you want to create yet another texture, click on the new button. Otherwise, click open to select the image for the current texture. It is visible in the preview now. Now, you must link this texture to one of the material texture slots. Change the mapping coordinates to UV layout. If you have more than one UV layout, select the correct one for this texture. As you can see, the texture is visible in the material preview, but does not show up in the 3D viewport. To correct this, change the viewport shading to material. Yes, that's right. The texture is applied, and will be visible in the 3D viewport of the Blender render engine. That was it for this tutorial. Ask any question in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe.